Hello everyone, I am Anjali and welcome to my YouTube channel Teen Guru. So, have you read about osmosis in science? Isn't it boring to just read and then write it in the answer sheet? Doing a practical is not only fun but it will also help you clear a concept and you can write it easily in exams. I was also thinking about doing a practical for days, so it's good that I can share it with you. So today we are going to do a practical of osmosis. Let's go. So for the experiment, we don't even need any lab equipments and I don't have to go to any lab also. These experiments need all the home products easily available at nearby stores. So first we need eggs and a glass of vinegar. First we'll put eggs in the glass and then vinegar. You have to put the vinegar till the egg browns completely. You can see bubbles coming here. As vinegar is acetic acid and the eggshell is calcium carbonate, so when acetic acid and calcium carbonate reacts, the calcium carbonate dissolves in it. You can already see the bubbles that are actually carbon dioxide. We will keep it for 3 days and then see what it comes out like. Bye. Hey, now 3 days is done. You can see the egg releases its calcium carbonate in vinegar. Now I'm going to wash it and then we'll do the next stage. Now I am wearing the gloves to wash the eggs. Now I'm going to wash the eggs. The eggs have softened a bit. You can see the egg yolk from here. Now you can see it's been translucent. It's a bit bouncy also. Now the next stage is we will put 2 eggs in 2 different solutions. One is water, that is hypotonic, and one is salt solution, that is hypertonic. First we are going to add salt in normal water to make it a hypertonic solution. We have to put a lot of salt to make it hypertonic. Mix it well. And then I'm going to put the eggs in it now. First it is hypertonic, and then it is a hypotonic solution. Now we will see the results after 12 hours. Goodbye. See you after 12 hours. Hey, so after 12 hours we can see some difference in these eggs. First, the egg in the hypotonic solution swells because the water passes in it through osmosis, and the egg in the hypertonic solution shrinks because the water passes out of it through osmosis because the solution is more concentrated. So this was a fun activity of osmosis. If you have done any other experiments like this, Tell me in the comment section below and try to do more experiments like this while studying. It will help you to learn more. And if you like this video, like, share and subscribe and follow my Instagram page. Bye.